it.
We've taken over every hotel, every plane.
We're here with 250 people.
All 13 girls. There's babes everywhere.
Working hard and partying hard.
The sexiest swim trip ever.
Today's day one. Let's see where we're shooting.
Gonna be my girl.
Here, it's like a week that you really get to hang with all the girls. This feels like spring break, kind of.
Very good.
We're getting shot by David Bellemare. He's amazing.
Love it.
Super empowering to shoot with David.
Okay, relax.
It makes you feel good about yourself.
She's very bubbly, but at the same time, she's so hot. Oh.
Okay, let's go.
Sarah's a little fireball. It's so easy and fun to shoot with her.
Second location, it's quite different vibe than the first one.
Love it.
And we're shooting some sexy stuff.
Okay.
Lens. That looks like we have some paparazzi out there.
That's just mine.
Bye. Just finished our third shot and I got all sandy, so I've got to shower.
Guys, we've got packed far into the beach.
Just to get one of those moments that you try not to have to happen.
Tomorrow, you know that, right? I'm always up to try something I've never done before. I'm ready to do it. I would say I'm an adrenaline junkie. After I started working with Victoria's Secret, I became more sporty and adventurous because you kind of have to be. Oh my god, I'm a mermaid! There's nothing hotter than a girl in a wetsuit.
Bottle has arrived on the island.
coming up. More performances from Demi Lovato. And up next, Nick Jonas lands on the island. The Angels Island takeover continues. Only CBS.
Excited about Nick being here and performing. He's actually a good friend of mine, so I'm excited to see him.
Let's do this. I'm a little nervous if you're driving.
We'll be alright. Get out of here.
It's just a sexy island. I feel like everybody's beautiful on the island.
It's totally a celebrity playground.
This is kind of rock and roll. This is cool. It's cool here. It is luxurious. It's brunch.
Oh, here we go.
Makes it even more glamorous. Everybody wants to be on the swim trip. You have to kind of fight for your place.
Candace Swanepoel is the St. Bart's of models. She's the sexiest woman on the planet.
She brings a whole lot of bombshell and sex appeal and class.
Keep it going.
Moves come out of her that don't come out of any other girl.
You feel it, like everything just clicks. You give extra of yourself, you know, in the eyes you can see that you're in it. I definitely push myself and come out of my comfort zone. Cause I'm a taker, cause I'm a giver. It's only nature, I live for danger. It's a big thing to put yourself and your body out there every single day. I can continue as long as they need me. We're getting hair and makeup. And this is the most important part of the day. It's when we become angels. Yep, we do no makeup like this.
We all lose in the vehicles in 5 minutes.
I'm getting off an alpha and just back.
Bye! We gotta hurry up. Let's go.
What beach are we going to?
Emerald Plage.
Every time Lily's with us, you just know it's gonna be like the best day ever.
This is a very swanky beach. Everybody loves to shoot here. You just can't beat it.
Okay, let's go.
St. Bart's is the one place where Victoria's Secret always go back to.
It's a huge production. Obviously, we've taken over the island. I can't wait to see what happens.
Come on, crazy!
Hard not to take selfies when your summer's so pretty. Like, look, everyone, up at the beach.
Hey, guys!
Alright, ladies, are you ready? Let's do it.
Really, you have two doubles.
Yeah! Doubles, doubles!
Today, we're spending the day together with David Bellamian. His pictures are always amazing. He has a very strong French influence. He gets inspired by sexy poses. You can see him like gyrating, like while he's shooting, he like flips his camera.
You ready? Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Been really together in a lot of the shoots.
I can look at her and know what she's thinking.
Walk to me, walk to me, slowly, that's good.
We read each other's inner dialogue.
Yeah, we do.
David wanted us to be like lions because we're both from Africa. A lot of photographers are scared to show you what they want. Like, he gets in the head. And it's funny to see a man, like, 6 foot,
doing like it.
A cat pose.
Okay. Let's do it. Super.
You don't need anything. Hi guys, this is my crew here today.
We are on our way to the Nick Jonas performance.
Stand by, angels are traveling.
is heaven to your love, then let us to your love.
Lost in Paradise.
Mom, if you find this, I love you.
Another powerhouse performance from Demi Lovato. And more from Nick Jonas.
Coming with the chains, with the chains only, baby.
Only CBS.
Me and Sarah on this beautiful hike in St. Bart's.
Kind of already got lost.
But we're gonna keep going. Someone fell off a cliff. I'm totally stealing this hat. It's day 31.
We lost
everyone. We have no food and no water.
We're eating cactus.
But our spirits are high.
We found a hat. Rarely the opportunities you get to know the place.
There's stuff that I've always wanted to see, but you just never have time. I mean, I've been to this island so many times and I've never done the squash. So it's day 100 now. Still in the same spot. Mom, if you find this, I love you.
I really, really hate big dogs.
So it's day 200. Still surviving.
We do see land though.
There's a hotel! Let's go have a pina colada.
Where are we?
Me and Romy are shooting Spore today. We're normally in a studio with the gym, but this time we're at the Salt Flat. And I've never heard of a Salt Flat before, but it's pretty cool.
Okay, let's go.
It's so fun to have someone else on set with you. I mean, you can talk and joke around. Whereas if you're by yourself, you're like, change, shoot, change, shoot.
Let's run! Me and my girls. Come on, keep going. You too!
I love it! Oh, it's so squishy!
It's very interesting to use nature as our prop. It's more artistic, I think.
Wow, that piece of art, keep going.
She definitely is the queen of sport. Look at her body. She's like so strong.
I'm really into being strong and feeling very fit. I was a gymnast growing up and I was competing. I actually, if I would have stayed in it for one more year, I would have been training for the Olympics.
Oh my God!
So I'm glad I have that behind me to help just stay balanced when we're in these crazy positions.
Panther pose. You know.
Panther on a tree.
It's
my favorite days when I get to work with my friends. Like, you can't call it work.
When we see each other,
we're all just a bunch of little girls. We're all really good friends.
Lice is so sweet.
Jasmine is my sister.
Taylor is my spirit animal. She's like this ball of fun.
I think the heart is the life of a party.
She's the
freaking wicked thing about to have me some fun.
Of course I want to talk about Martha. Martha, Martha, Martha.
Glorious, beautiful. Thank you, Victoria's Secret.
Tonight is the commercial and photo shoot.
Nice.
It's supposed to be fun and party on vacation with your girlfriend.
Gorgeous.
It's hot, so you're not wearing all your clothes.
Gorgeous.
There's something about the night that really brings out just that little bit of naughtiness, specialness, playful for everybody.
Being an angel in the past year has made me mature a lot.
Work that wall for me, just a little bit there, yeah.
I just like to watch to learn what to do and stuff, because every scene is different and every light is different. I love trying to always be better than the last time.
All right, let's go for the last shot.
The rest, thank you very much.
Keep standing on the stage in 5, 4, 3, 2, and go.
angels get competitive. And there's more killer music from both Nick Jonas.
Look too sexy, beautiful, let's go.
And Demi Lovato. On CBS. Don't go anywhere.
All right, let's do this.
The Angels Island Takeover continues.
The medic's standing by.
It's actually pretty high.
And more exclusive performances from Nick and Demi. Only CBS.
This is the 2016 Volleyball Championships. We're taking on the returning champion. We got this. Sarah is very competitive. She's already telling Martha to get her game face on.
The hottie stands no chance.
No, not with us.
Boom.
All right, listen up, ladies. I've heard this can get pretty intense. The hottie, watch out. I've heard all about you and your trickery. Let's go. Card taking too much time getting the ball. Speed it up.
Yeah,
one more point left. You earned it. They all had their strong suits. They definitely have room for improvement as well.
We are the champions! Swim 16!
There's always next year. Yeah. So bring it on, Sarah.
Bring it on.
Let's go.
Look, a spider. I really love the outdoor. I just really hate insects.
This is my first time to Saint Bart. This is my first time shooting here, so I've had a really nice trip so far.
Wow.
Are you so good? It's so good.
This is an actual hike.
Train like an angel.
Because I just want to look good.
The light is fantastic.
I've always enjoyed doing sexy photos. And I've always loved to be free when I work.
That's good. When
I
draw my
eyes in the river flowing. The most important part is the connection between you and the photographer.
Super.
You really have to have a great chemistry because you have to be comfortable.
Wow.
That was a little scary, but she was really adamant that she wanted to get there and create this really epic shot.
That looks insane.
So we're looking for something magical because this is such a magical spot. And it was a little terrifying. The things we do, modeling.
Yeah.
I love doing things like that. You get like an exaggerated, amazing photo. It's what everyone wants to see, right? We are going jet booting.
working, we still put the time in to hang out with each other.
Love the world!
Because we work together so much, you have a special bond. They become your best friends.
So how does this work? What do I do?
Just do it. You'll get it.
Yeah, let's do it.
Here we go. Wow!
She's just getting the hang of it, and then she's gonna try and stand up. I'm from Colorado. I'm used to my water being frozen.
Girl's gonna nail this first try. And she handles pretty much anything she wants.
I can do that, but I can't get in the boat.
Tonight, I'm going to shoot Nick Jonas with Sarah Sampaio and Martha Hunt.
Island is the sexiest island in the Caribbean, and it's got a long history of rock stars and music, supermodels, fashion, and we love all of that.
That's great.
Nice, Nick.
You are the man.
It's a good show.
Thank you.
This looks amazing. Great.
I think we got the shot, you guys.
Really interesting shoot. Me and my new band had some fun.
My true calling was supposed to be a pop star. I just can't say. Yet.
Coming up. The Angels Get Fearless.
We got the girl jumping off the rock. The medic standing by.
It's actually pretty hot. Nick Jonas serenades the Angels at sunset. Got me in chains. And the final performance from Demi Lovato.
What's wrong with being confident?
Only CBS.
Good morning, Candace.
It is, in fact, the last day of filming. It's been amazing, St. Bart's, but I need sleep.
Come on, love, we've got to go.
Yeah.
Adios.
Everybody just forgot about me. Apparently I'm the one that sent all the crazy shoes. Like, she can jump off the cliff. It doesn't look that high, so be like, yeah, we can do this. It's almost like that. You sit in the boat and you're like, easy. But then you get up there and it's actually pretty high. It's hard not to.
Bus. Well done.
To say it's work and come play at the most beautiful beach in the world seems unfair. Seems crazy. I always think, like, if I quit being a model, I would probably come back here and work as, like, the coffee runner or something, just to be around all these amazing people. If you had told me when I was a little kid that I'd be here doing this, I couldn't have believed you.
the one staying left, chasing nothing but trouble. Cold to the touch, but she's warm as a devil. Gave her my heart, but she won't name my soul. She tasted the break and I can't get more. You got me in chains. You got me in chains for your love. But I wouldn't change. But I wouldn't change this love. You got me in chains. You got me in chains for your love. But I wouldn't change. But I wouldn't change this love. I make the change, but the change's all I've got.
Too sexy, beautiful, let's go!
week, the Angels and Demi return for the grand finale of Swim 2016. Only CBS.
What's wrong with being confident?